cannot believe it.
Each Christmas you outdo yourself. There must be an end to it. Each year I swear we have reached perfection.
Oh, get along. You say that every year.
And I mean it every year.
Oh, was there ever such a goose?
I'm afraid I'll pop.
Well, give us warning, Timmy lad. We'll all stand back.
Now, Martha, if you'll take the hot water and my 5-star imported Napoleon brandy.
Imported from Mr. Strayhill's back water is made fresh each day.
Ignoring the interruption,
Bob Cratchit, known throughout the world as a connoisseur of fine liqueurs, continues. We shall drink a toast in Cratchit's secret recipe, Toddy.
I'll help Martha.
Gold. Somehow he gets so thoughtful sitting by himself so much, and he thinks the strangest things you ever heard. He told me coming home that he hoped the people saw him in the church because he was a cripple, and it might be pleasant for them to remember upon Christmas Day who made lame beggars walk and blind men see. Grant! I give you, Mr. Scrooge, the founder of the feast.
The founder of the feast, indeed. I wish I had him here. I give him a piece of my mind to feast upon, and I hope he'd have a good appetite for it.
My dear, the children, Christmas Day.
Drink the health of such an odious, stingy, hard, unfeeling man as Mr. Scrooge.
You know he is, Robert. No one knows it better than you, my poor dear.
My dear, Christmas Day.
Well, I'll drink to his health for your sake in the days, not for his. Long life to him, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. He'll be very merry and very happy, I have no doubt.
A Merry Christmas to us all, my dears. God bless us.
God bless us, everyone.
Well, I'll help you clear, my dear. And for Christmas dinner, we'll have volunteers for washing up.
Ah. Oh. St. Nick has done us in again.
We got presents, Peter. I got the stick box Father made.
And I got the knick-knack box Father carved.
This is a lovely shawl.
And I got the scarf Mother made. All fine gifts, I agree, but Tondi from St. Nick.
I think St. Nick is too busy taking care of the poor people.
The poor people? Tim? You're dead right, Tim. That's exactly what he's doing. The more power to it.
It would be nice for Sunday.
What, Tim?
He could get the poor people taken care of and come to visit us.
What would you want when he comes?
Oh, tell me a dream.
That's all right, Tim. Dreams are fine.
And net and trick.
him. Will they?